you know the University of Miami, considered among the top tier of U.S. institutions of higher education and ranked number one in Florida by U.S. News and World Report, an international reputation for academic excellence, cutting-edge research, and top-flight medical care. UM is the fulfillment of George Merrick's pioneering vision to create a beautiful, vibrant, active community anchored by a world-class university. Merrick believed that UM would be the key to attracting the people and businesses necessary to establish the cultural and economic vitality of his new city. Today, under the leadership of President Donna Shalala, the University of Miami is the embodiment of Merrick's dreams, a national powerhouse accelerating momentum, both on the field as well as in the classroom. Through scholastics, the arts, research, business, medicine, community service, and more than 180 majors and programs, the University of Miami has a tremendous impact on the quality of life throughout the South Florida community.
During this period from 2006 onward, we were moving into the top ranks of American universities through very disciplined investments.
With more than 15,000 students and more than 13,000 employees, the university is a cherished force in its home base of Coral Gables and throughout South Florida.
UM students, UM faculty are and the alumni are everywhere, so you can't overestimate the impact of UM on the economy of Coral Gables.
Because we're not only touching the human lives of our workforce, but our workforce touches the lives of so many others.
While pride runs deep, and the orange and green is dominant here in Miami, most profound is the economic impact the University of Miami provides our community. In salaries alone, the university contributes nearly $1.5 billion to the local and regional economy. Through operational and capital expenses, the university contributes an additional $786 million. In other words, looking solely at what is paid to staff and contractors, the University of Miami is responsible for contributing more than $2.25 billion to the South Florida economy.
For the past 6 years, we have really recruited to Miami some of the world experts in a variety of disciplines of medicine.
What makes it transformational is the power of the intellectual economic complex that it has created. And so you invite people, you attract people. It's a magnet for Miami.
But the economic impact of the University of Miami does not end here. Of its 15,000 students, almost three quarters come from out of state. In other words, these are people who bring money from elsewhere to spend locally. That total equals nearly $200 million annually. Additionally, the University of Miami generates more than $150 million in tax revenue for the cities of Miami and Coral Gables, Miami-Dade County, and the state of Florida. Dollars that help pay for police, fire and rescue, public school teachers, and dozens of other public services.
The taxes that they generate will help us, you know, provide the services that we need to provide. But I don't look at University of Miami as a tax generator. That's not the reason why I'm high on University of Miami. I like the economic spin-offs of the University of Miami have a greater impact.
You know, anytime that you talk about urban planning, you realize that unless you get those educational institutions to, if you will, be out in the forefront, then the thought and the discussion never changes. So it's a game changer. I mean, it's a big deal.
When it's all added up, when we look at the direct, indirect, and induced economic impact of the University of Miami, we're talking about an organization that contributes more than $6.1 billion annually to the South Florida economy. $6.1 billion. That's up more than 20% since 2007. A remarkable increase, particularly in the midst of the worst economic climate in generations.
So at the University of Miami, we just simply said, we don't accept that we have to be a part of the downturn in the economy. We have to help lead us out of it.
Put this in perspective. The economic impact of the University of Miami on the state of Florida is virtually equal to one of the most valuable industries in our state, the cruise industry. Or even more compelling, we all understand the value of bringing the Super Bowl to South Florida every few years, largely because of its important economic impact. But think about this. The University of Miami has the economic impact of 20 Super Bowls every single year.
Everybody wins when the University of Miami is healthy and successful.
UM stands for excellence. UM stands for pride. And perhaps most importantly, the University of Miami is a bedrock component at the heart of our local economy, representing economic development today and into the future, while generating more than 43,000 jobs and contributing more than $6.1 billion in economic impact here in South Florida.